أهلاً وسهلاً بكم في منصة الحوار الليبي. On behalf of the United Nations, I would like to welcome you to this interactive dialogue forum, this platform that we have created for you, for the Libyan people, particularly for Libyan youth and Libyan women. We want to hear from you. We want to hear your thoughts, your recommendations, your advice for the future of your country. And we will take all of these thoughts and recommendations and we will put them on the table for those who are gathered for the Libyan political talks. And why? Because this is your right. This is your country and this is your future. So I would like to encourage all of you to use this opportunity to register your opinions on the way forward. أتمنىكم كل التوفيق ولليبيا العزيز بالخير والازدهار والسلام وشكرا جزيلا.